What's good? What's good? So, a couple, like, I'd say like 2 weeks ago, I did something and I don't regret it at all. So, I sold my wheels and I got these. They're the Nismo V, no, the 370Z Nismo Rays. Fucking love these wheels. They're pricey as fuck, but honestly, I don't give a fuck. They're worth it. Ever since you guys saw my last video, I think I put this diffuser on it, which is a TS style diffuser. Oh shit, my trunk's open, hold up. Yeah, I put the TS style diffuser. I got some louvers from my sponsor, Easy Splitters. If you need anything, side splitters, louvers, front splitters, for any car, they can make it. I got some other side splitters coming in, because last ones, they hella broke off on the freeway, because my old lip snapped off of my bumper. I have a front splitter from my Nismo bumper coming in too. I think that comes in like a couple days. I don't know about my side splitters, but they're coming in soon. Well, yeah, that's about it. I just got these sexy ass wheels. Oh, I also got my headlights done. I got an RGB switchback. So basically that changes any color. And then I got demonized with honeycomb. That changes colors too. I'll put a picture of what it looks like on. Yeah, that's about it. Damn, shit looks fucking mean. I have a bunch of other shit coming for it. Right now, I'm deciding whether. So, I'm gonna get Motordyne R pipes. But for an exhaust, I'm still stuck between Motordyne, like full cat bag with R pipes. And then I have the arc grip, or I don't have it, but I'm thinking of getting that one, the arc grip cat back, or the NVIDIA cat back, because I don't want my shit to be stupid loud, you know. I just want it to sound nice and deep. So comment down what you guys have below. Let me know if it's loud or if it's deep or if it sounds good, because I'm still looking for an exhaust. Yeah, I'll give you guys a cinematic real quick.
My grandma still with me when they get cold. I feel your spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking toward them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about persevering. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack up and even spend some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate. I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Phone on D&D, I'm out in Cali, whipping through the mountains. Just cruising, feeling my song. Windows down, speakers pounding. Yeah, my engine roaring.
Yeah, other than that, that's all I've done to the car ever since you guys saw the last video. But I am gonna get what am I gonna get? So yeah, like I was saying, the Easy Split on the side splitters from my sponsor, Easy Splitters. If you guys are watching this, I love you guys. And then I have the front splitter from my front bumper. I do have carbon fiber mirror caps coming in. And then for interior, I am going to get, I don't know what seats I'm going to get, but I am going to get some seats. I'm going to get this carbon fiber, probably a carbon fiber steering wheel, the shift knob trim, carbon fiber. I am going to go doubled in, probably going to do the roof suede and black. Yeah, I'm just going to work on the interior next, because I think I'm done for exterior for a little bit. I am going to get some 3-piece GMR wheels built, though. That's for sure. I'm going to go back to 3-piece. I just wanted to try these out. I'm probably going to end up keeping these forever, though. All right, guys. What's good? So, here to pick up the video. It's like the next day. No, it's like 2 days after I filmed that. I did go with the Motordyne R pipes. These things are fucking nice, man. Can't wait. I'll probably end up putting them on tomorrow or something. But yeah, here they are. They're sick. Can't wait to slap them on. And I did make my choice on the exhaust that I'm going with, and I'm gonna go with an NVIDIA Gemini. Just because I don't want something that's gonna be too fucking loud and obnoxious. And I've seen videos of it, and honestly, I dig how it sounds. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and order the NVIDIA Gemini and then pair them with these, and hopefully it sounds good. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Like and subscribe. 12 folks swat, buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the